Okay, so I work for the food bank. I'm collecting this, which has been collected by the Grail Seekers, yes? And I'll take it to the shop, which is just up the road opposite McDonald's. And then on Monday, it'll be have it first sorted for dates. And then the stuff that's older, the stuff that can stay in stock for longer will be moved down to the storehouse, the crockery. Oh, we've got about a year's worth of food. And then as we need it, we'll take it from the store and into the shop. And the shop there has enough storage probably for a day at the moment, because we're feeding probably 100 to 140 people a week at the moment. And it's really good, because the one thing you can say is that it shows just how generous people can be. Because normally we would feed 2,000 people a year. This year we fed 5,000 people, but we've still got enough food. Yeah. It's a bit like the feeding of the 5,000.
So thank you to the Grail Seekers for your food. Another is other food, I think, from our house. And Matteo, the seminarian, is going to take this food and to give this food to Mike. Mike is one of our parishioners. As he said, he works in the food bank here in Eastleigh. He is one of our parishioners from Fair Oak for our church of St. Winston Wells.
Some of the children will know me already.
Yeah, probably some of you know already Mike. And here the other food with Matteo. Some panettone and other food we received from our parishioners during Christmas time.
Good.
Thank you to all the Grail Seekers and have a good Sunday. Bye bye.